बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम टू ऑल पेरेंट्स एंड माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स। होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड इन द गुड कंडीशन ऑफ ईमान। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू कॉम्प्रिहेंशन बी, टास्क ऑफ डे वन, पेज नंबर 67, फर्स्ट हाफ। सो ओपन योर मैथ्स वर्कबुक, कॉम्प्रिहेंशन बी। वी आर गोइंग टू डू मीन्स ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन। डू यू नो वॉट इज़ कम्युनिकेशन? Communication means to share your views, ideas or some information with someone else. So communication का मतलब है कि आप अपनी views को, ideas को या फिर किसी भी information को किसी और के साथ जब share करते हैं, that is called communication. Do you know in old times how do people communicate? Yes, people used to communicate with letters. They sent their messages through letters. They wrote letters and then they post the letters in the post box, letter box, and postman takes the letter from letter box and deliver to the people to whom you want to send the message. Postman letter box se letters ko leta hai और उन लोगों को दे देता है जिसको आप मैसेज लिखते हैं, लिख के भेजते हैं। ओके, इन लेटर यू राइट योर मैसेज फॉर समवन एल्स। एंड आफ्टर लेटर्स, व्हेन टेलीफोन वाज इन्वेंटेड, पीपल यूज्ड टू कम्युनिकेट थ्रू टेलीफोन। फिर लोगों ने टेलीफोन से कम्युनिकेट करना शुरू किया। वी कैन यूज़ टेलीफोन फॉर सेंड आवर मैसेज टू अदर पर्सन। इवन यू कैन सेंड your message to people in other countries. It is a quick communication mean. And after telephone, mobile phone were invented. Jab mobile phone invent hue, now people use mobile phone for sending messages, to speak with others even in other countries around the world. You can get many informations through internet. You can watch news through internet. So mobile phone is a quick and useful mean of communication. Do you know some other means of communication? Yes, radio is also a mean of communication. You can listen news, you can listen informative shows and programs or quiz shows, quiz programs, but we can only listen on radio. We cannot watch on radio. And another mean of communication is newspaper. Yes, through newspaper we get different news. You can come to know about the condition of other countries as well. You can get some information about any topic. You can get news of other countries. And other than that, we have televisions. Television is also a mean of communication. We can get messages or information or news from other countries or other people through television. Television pe hum watch kar sakte hain news ko, information ko, shows ko. So let's open your workbook and start the work. Today we will learn two means of communication. We will do first half. Look at the first picture. What is in the first picture? Yes, it's a radio. As I told you, you can listen news, information, programs on radio. You can get news of different countries. You can come to know different information about different things, different people, different areas. So we can listen news, information, quiz shows on radio. But we can just listen. We cannot watch anything on video. Now, what is the first mean of communication is radio. Now come to the next picture. Yes, it's a television. And what we can do on television? It is a source of communication because it gives us information. It shares news with us. It shares information with us. We can watch different programs, news. We can watch documentaries, live shows on television. So it is a mean of communication. So today we did two means of communication, radio and television. Revise it, and after revision you will learn, we will revise question number one of comprehension B. So question number one is, where do we keep tame animals? Yes, what are tame animals? Tame animals are the animals which are not harmful for us. So, if they are not harmful for us, we can keep them at our homes. Where we can keep tame animals? At home. We can keep tame animals at home. Do you know which are the tame animals? Yes, for example, rabbit, horse, sheep, goat, hen, donkey, cow. These are all tame animals and we can keep them at our homes. They are also known as domestic or pet animals. Okay students, now revise your task and say after revision, say Alhamdulillah, Allah Hafiz.